He shed his blood for you, for your sins. He wasn't guilty, we're guilty. But when he went to the cross, he took our sins upon the cross.